think that I would make it this far.
This is one of my favourite auditions, full stop.
Really? I want this opportunity to work out for me so much that it actually frightens me. Hi.
Hello. Will you tell us a little bit about yourself, Louise?
Well, I'm 31 now, and I'm a mum. I've got two little boys. I used to sing years ago, but I just kind of gave up music to get married and have children. And my, at the time, husband sadly passed away last year. So it's just me and the boys and my mum and dad. And yeah, that's me.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Piece by Piece by Kelly Clarkson.
Great choice. Let's go.
Go on, Louise. Show them what you're made of.
And all I remember is your back. Driving towards the airport, leaving us all in your past. But piece by piece, you collected me above the ground where he abandoned me. Piece by piece, he filled the holes you made in me. Wow. 6 years old, you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money, he takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, you filled the holes you burned in me. At 6 years old, you know, he never asks for money, he loves me. But piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a fool that could stay. Sorry.
Oh. Oh my.
I'm so sorry. Oh, no. I've cried. I have no idea what it is. I'm so sorry.
No, don't apologize. I don't think you understand how powerful that moment was for us. It was.
I was just choking up.
Yeah, I was as well. Through it. I was choking up with you.
That song scares the laugh out of me. Because that's my children.
Of course. Yeah. I used to sing Wind Beneath My Wings, and it always reminded me of like my mum and my dad.
Yeah.
And I'd get so emotional, so I know.
I know how it feels.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you for understanding.
You did it. You did it. You did it. Yeah.